They'll pick up actually at 7. Second down at 3. And on a fly sweep coming around in, Demaryius Moore. Oh, Moore leveled with the Tennessee Orange. Third and a yard. Sims option. The pitch to Poole, and he goes the wrong way. Now as he's under center. And Poole has a first and a whole bunch more. Torin Poole. 30, 20. Goodbye.
Oh, they're going to blitz Lester. The safety Barron's going to help this way. The fullback's going to lead, and Torin Poole's going to rip it right back in here all the way to the end zone. Watch the voided area open up. And Torin Poole outruns Mark Barron to the end zone. They caught him in a blitz, and they made him pay for it.
The number 6 rusher in the SEC rushing all the way to pay.
Big target out of Virginia Beach, Virginia. And that's Poole on the ground. He had a 59-yard touchdown early. Don't get a penalty. And on the ground, Poole only got about. They like the young guy, Michael Rivera. His backup, and he's going to have to be in there now. We've got another penalty marker here. To 8th-ranked Alabama with 8:10 to go in the half. Here comes the pressure on Bray, and he got rid of this baby in a hurry. And he almost threw it.
And him in particular, and he has just put that team on his back and found ways to win ball games.
Tennessee trying to...
They didn't get it done.
No. Second down at 2 here. Tennessee on the run's got a first down at Poole. Gets out across the 40-yard.
And knock yourself completely out of range.
And with that in mind, they run it. And they've got the first down, and Poole's got more. And Sims on 2nd and 10. The line holds up for him, and he flares it out in the flat. Poole trying to hurdle.
Meet some confusion, trying to outflank Alabama a little bit.
Jones on the end around. He gets tagged out of bounds. Quick snap, and a run play on the inside. That's 6, down to the 23. And now it's Poole. A tough couple of yards. They could get a first down inside the 1, but it would almost be the end zone. Poole has dropped. And down by 31. They're going to keep it on the ground right now. And go out for about 5. And we're under the 7-minute mark. And Tennessee, I think, sort of conceded this one, and they're just going to... See what they can do offensively. Do a little here, do a little there. Try to establish a running game.